So, we had a couple more songs, that's cool with you guys. Just getting you warmed up for Chad. Are you guys happy to see live music again? I was a little confused because I've asked a lot of people because they're like, when are you going to start playing again? And I messaged a lot of people and they're like, oh, I have plans. So I was like, I call bullshit if you want to see my music again. I get it. We're all trying to just get out and do whatever we can right now. It feels like we're all a little bit overwhelmed. But I know I'm excited to get off the stage and watch some live music too. I really haven't had a chance to see anybody play probably in over a year. So it's a double win, or whatever they call it, a wedge sword. That's a dark word. So, in my travels of playing music, I've known Chad for a very long time, but whenever I play out back home, which is near Springfield, Massachusetts, and I play bars or wherever, and people generally seem to like it, but they don't let you know that until the show's almost over. They usually ignore you, and then they're like, oh, you were so great. I'm like, I could have used that energy about 2 hours ago. But people are always like, oh, did anybody ever tell you you sound like David Gray? I'm like, actually, it's becoming more and more of a thing over the last couple of years. So, okay, let's play some David Gray.
Shining in the night. that the light don't sleep.